So you've seen the pictures how it was before.
Yes.
So it started like buildings, and then buildings, more buildings, and then it became this apocalyptic thing. And now I'll do this NFT, which I called NFT, Relational. And the theory is called Aesthetics NFT Relational. Because it is like putting in relationship like this real life and the virtual life. Because this is real life. So when you make an NFT, but you start not from the computer, but you start like from real life, this is like a relational NFT.
Yeah.
It's not like the Silicon Valley NFT, which is
absolutely
relational, but in other ways. But this is like...
It's more about design,
mostly. So I'm reading again your theories, but carefully now. You know this man, right? He influenced like the whole art history of the last 30 years. Nicolas Bourriaud.
That's the quite one impressive. And
he created relational aesthetics.
Okay.
Everything, including Palais de Tokyo, was his creation around my generation. Everything around my generation. So.
He's your mentor.
He is my mentor, but I also try to like resist to his mentoring.
So you are like an historian there?
Curator.
Oh, okay.
Theorist.
Okay. Un théoricien de l'art, c'est comme ça qu'on appelle?